Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to Let's Play Final Fantasy X. You're here with Pain Train again. Where we left off, we're on the Comlands. And, so yeah, let's head off, shall we? I'm after giving, Mick the No Encounters, thing, because just to speed things along. I don't think you'd really want to be sitting here watching me kill a few monsters, but I'll take it off probably in the next episode. I think it's just for this episode, really. Just to get a bit further ahead. If you look up the top left in the map, you'll see Green Square. Green Square is to the monster. There's a monster like battle arena over there. But you need to have a special sword to like trap monsters. And when you do, they'll go there and you can go back and fight them whenever you want. But I think it's like if you trap a certain amount of monsters, a ultimate monster gets unlocked. And what that is an ultimate monster is like a super hyped version of the original. So let's say you could take on that boss worm Evray again, or take on, I don't know, a flan, but it's a giant flan, you know, sort of stuff like that. Now let me just see here. Yeah, I think everyone's ready. Because I think there's a boss here. So we're gonna save. Guado ever get lost? Seriously.
Summons from Lord Seymour. Come with us.
We have nothing to discuss with Maester Seymour.
Yeah, so out of our way.
Lord Seymour's commands must be obeyed. You will come.
Or what?
I warn you. The Maester doesn't need you alive.
Heater, is he? Yeah, he is.
You're in for it now, but oh no, okay. I'm dead.
Even loves to make it into this, doesn't she? Come on, Walker. Oh, he's in the Infidel. Holy shit.
This isn't the way in?
That way leads down into the valley.
Wow, you know your way around, yeah? Huh?
Screw it, let's go to the valley, shall we? Rusty sword, awesome. Oh well, not much down here. Mount Gagazet.
Sometimes Yuna would just stare off into the distance. I finally understood why. She was saying goodbye to the places she'd never see again.
This is where we get a nice friendly welcome from the Ronso tribe. Excuse me.
Summoner Yuna and Guardians, leave here at once.
No.
Gagazet is Ronso land, sacred mountain of Yevon. The mountain will not bear the footsteps of infidels.
Enemy of Yevon is enemy of Ronso. Leave, traitors!
I have cast aside Yevon. I follow the temple no more.
Then you will die by those words.
So be it. Yevon has warped the teachings and betrayed us all.
Nothing but a bunch of low-down tricksters, eh?
Yeah!
We have no regrets.
Blasphemers!
A summoner and her guardians.
Lord Kel'Gronso, if I may. Have you not also turned your back on Bavel?
But still, you guard Gagazet as a Ronso, not a maester. Yuna is much the same.
Elder Kelk! Let Biron rend them asunder!
No escape! Not one!
No, we will not flee. We will fight and continue on.
You have been branded a traitor, but still you would fight sin? Lost to the temple, hated by the people, yet you continue your pilgrimage? Everything lost, what do you fight for?
I fight for Spira. The people long for the calm. I can give it to them. It's all I can give. Defeating sin, ending pain. This I can do.
Even sacrificing yourself. Ronso, let them pass. Summoner Yuna, your will is stronger than steel. Tempered steel that even the mightiest Ronso could not hope to bend. Yuna, we bow to your will. Now go. The sacred heights of Gagazet welcome you.
We thank you.
Now let's fight.
Ah, my neck's hurting.
Xanarkin's on the other side, huh?
Yeah? You're home, yeah?
As if you believed me.
Maybe I do. The one on the other side here is probably just a pile of rubble, yeah? But somewhere out there is your Xanarkin. Somewhere, yeah? Yeah, you'll be home soon enough.
I hope you're right.
Yeah, cheer up. Let's do this.
You think of anything yet? It's just a little farther now.
Yuna's grown stronger.
Stronger, huh? I'd say it's more like she's driven, don't you think?
That's why she's strong. She's still pressing forward. When weak people are driven, they can't go far before they break. She keeps going forward because she is strong.
It is as I thought.
What is?
Yevon is in turmoil. Micah tries to keep it whole, but it crumbles around him.
Look, I couldn't care less what happens to Yevon.
Because you are not of this world. To those who truly believe in a time of much pain is coming.
Biran and Yenke gone.
I wonder what they're up to. It's probably...
Biran is hero of Ranso.
Great. I hope we don't have to fight them.
Kimari must fight. Kimari must win.
Oh, yeah. Now I remember. Mari has to fight those two.
Summoner Yuna's words, they ring clear in my soul. Small voice, small frame, but a will that towers over Gagazet's peak.
Yeah, anyway, we're going. Later. I saved, right? Yeah.
Home!
Haven't you bothered us enough?
Summoner may pass. Guardians may pass. Kimari not pass! Kimari shame Ronso brothers. Kimari forget his birth.
Forget his people, forget his mountain, little Ronso, weakling Ronso.
Mountain hate the weak. Hate the small, if you will climb.
Then I must prove my strength.
Think you will win? You not forget who took your horn. Never forget.
Kimari never beat Brother Biran. Never win.
This time, I win. I will win.
Why, you... Is this some kind of Ronso thing?
Mm-hmm.
Kimari problem.
Well.
Biran rend you asunder!
Hornless! Hornless!
Ultima. Yeah, we'll use that in a minute. Glad I have these elixirs. Probably die. Damn you, you're a mighty guard. See how well this does. Oh, that did well.
Weak Ronso should know their place.
That's it, they're both together. No, fuck it. Leave overdrive for a minute. Yes. Since they're both together, it's worth opening. Yeah, you're dead. You're next. More now because he's got Berserker or something. Yeah. Woohoo!
You win, Kimari Ronso.
Sacred Mount Gagazet. I honor the name of strong warrior who defeats Biron. Remember always, Gagazet, that name is Kimari.
Mountain knows Kimari strong. Kimari may pass.
Summoner, we Ronso will stop pursuers from temple.
Truly?
Penance for breaking Kimari's horn long ago.
We crush enemies following behind.
Kimari crush enemies standing before.
You are most fortunate, Summoner.
I thank you.
Ronso will shine your statue brightest.
Thank you. But I fear that no one will make a statue for a traitor such as I am.
Then Ronso will make.
With Grand Horn on head.
That would be wonderful.
Gone the right lad, wrong way, lads. The enemies behind us are behind us, not in front of us.
I wanted to see Yuna's statue too, but I wanted to see it with Yuna by my side.
Mm-hmm. Ah, here we are, Mount Gagazet.
Summoner Yuna!
What is it this time?
Yeah, we just walked a few feet, god damn it.
These mark the graves of summoners and guardians who failed. Summoners that die up here aren't sent to the far plane.
Why not?
Who would send them? They die alone.
So that means...
many have become fiends, and they may want Yuna's company.
Well, Yuna will be fine.
You're right.
Greetings, Lady Yuna. My name is Watt.
We have met several times before, right?
Not running today?
I have to carry on my brother's business. You've met him, I think. Owaka the 23rd, merchant extraordinaire.
Wait, you're that guy's brother?
My brother wanted to come help Lady Yuna, but the temple imprisoned him for helping traitors.
They imprisoned him because of us?
He doesn't regret it, though. In fact, he told me, before they took him, don't worry about me, just go help Lady Yuna.
But why would your brother do this for us?
Well... hey, this isn't the time for talking. There's dealing to be done. Welcome to Owaka's.
Thank you.
sure to keep your brother in my prayers.
He's doing the same for you, Lady Yuna.
Thanks.
Oh, yes. I remember this bit. Everyone has, good stuff for it, so.
Until we do, we really can't help Yuna. Let's go to Xanarkand. We'll find something there. It'll all come together. I know it.
Hey. Just now, you sounded like a leader, you know?
Star of the Xanarkand Abes. Didn't anyone tell you?
Aha!
Him again.
Ah, the son of Jek.
Riku, run ahead and tell Auron.
You are not fighting him alone.
Just go, go.
Okay.
Now is your time to die. Prepare yourself, son of Jek.
Not if I can help it.
Save some for Kimari.
Yuna, it is a pleasure.
Yuna.
Ascending so soon? Allow me to say something to the last Ronso before I leave. Yours was truly a gallant race. They threw themselves at me to bar my path. One after another.
No.
Kimari.
You could end the suffering of this poor Ronso.
I don't understand you.
Allow Kimari to die and release him from his pain. Spira is a land of suffering and sorrow caught in a spiral of death. To destroy, to heal Spira, I will become Sin. Yes, with your help. Come with me, Yuna. Once I have become the next Sin, your father will be freed again.
What do you know?
Pitiful mortal.
Your hope ends here! And your meaningless existence with it!
So will guide Kimari's spear.
Do you not want to heal Spira's sorrow? Let death carry you off into peaceful slumber.
You can't run from your fate.
What the? Oh, not again. Shit. Oh, God.
I had that.
conversation. Seems to work well. Had reflect on it, it wouldn't work because he's already reflected off himself. Let's see if we can use the cracker name. Oh, I didn't see how much health he had.
Death awaits you.
Why does he still have this? Screw me, Seymour. Screw to hell. Actually, Kamari's got a scan. Let me use it. What the? Scan? Reflects off? Really? Are you kidding me? You're just a legend, you know? An absolute legend. Oh, thank God for that. Too damn wide I'm using this. Oh, man. Thank you.
Stay up there!
Yeah.
He will become sin with my help.
Lies. Forget them.
If he becomes sin, Sir Jekt will be saved.
We're leaving.
You know something, tell me! Tell me.
Sins. My old man.
You hit your head.
Sin is my old man. My old man became Sin. I don't know how or why he did it. I felt him inside. And when I did, I knew it was true. My old man's spirit is suffering. Sorry.
Even knowing that Sin is your father, still, you know, I must.
I know. Let's get him. I think my old man would want that.
You'd fight your own father?
Yeah, no problem there.
About your old man. You sure this ain't some kind of bad toxin dream or something? Then, Chapu. I think I'll just pretend I didn't hear nothing. I'm getting a little confused, yeah? Why'd all this have to happen?
We'll learn when we arrive, soon.
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, I'm gonna leave the video there. There's a save point around here somewhere. There it is. So join me for my next video where we enter Zonarkand and have the crack. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, see you in my next video. Bye bye.